doing this again. This may be where I need to keep the application open.